One of the family escorts was a wonderful person named Barbara Morgan. She was one of the new selected educator astronauts. And I'd known she was with Krista McAuliffe. She was Krista McAuliffe's backup in 1986.
With a Challenger.
With a Challenger. And she was at the Cape there for the breakup that was, you know, a different kind of scenario because you're all there on the bleachers watching the launch. So it's a lot more publicized and visible for a launch than a landing. A landing is, you know, really like there's hardly anybody there. There was the families and a few friends. Ian's aunt was there, Lynn. But it wasn't, you know, it was just a bleacher with, you know, a tenth of the bleacher with people on it. So it's not nearly the public display. Mm-hmm. There weren't footage of us crying or grieving instantly when it happened, and it wasn't a visible thing either. It was something that happened somewhere else. But Barbara Morgan was there, and I said, Barbara, this is the second time you've been at the Cape, right? And she goes, yeah. I said, and the first time the Challenger broke up, and the second time Columbia broke up. And I said, this must be kind of weird that every time you come here that something like this happens. And she goes, I think it was meant to be, you know, that she was there because she was the only person that really truly understood what it would be like.
And she was right there with you with the Columbia families? There.
Yeah. And I go, I don't know how I'm going to, I don't know how we're going to do this. How do we move on out of this? And she said something very profound to me. She said, John, the kids will get us through. And it was weird because I remember at the time, after this massive ball of crying and wailing, she had taken the kids to the next room, and even though it was supposed to be for an astronaut workplace, they had a ton of games and stuff for the kids, and she had basically just got them in there, sequestered from the adults, and they started going back into kid mode. And they were, you know, like playing games, and they weren't grieving like we were. And I thought, wow, you're right. And I basically, I accepted that's how it's going to be. It's just, the kids will get us through this.